Alright, as I explained in my stream earlier, I would be doing a little guide video on how to find all the eggs on the river map with all the town upgrades that you can buy at the start. So, do expect spoilers on where things are. Anywho, let's just hop on over. We get told. Although we're not getting in the mail. Okay. So we'll just go and start from over here. So hello you, and as in the stream, it's the same dialogue, so let's skip on through that. There we go. So first egg is up over here, and I actually saw that carrot and I'm a little annoyed at that carrot for not spawning on the other world. So anywho, this is the first egg. Just here, ignore the archers, those will not be there unless you place down those archers on your save. Second one is up here, just come under here. And that's the second one right there, up by Frank Canal. Three is under Boris's car. So casually walk on down here and up. And over here. See you right there. That's the one you want. That's number three. Number four is in the well. And it's right there. You have to go over here to pick it up. Number five is at the pond, just on the behind Jenna and Splash, but mostly on Jenna's side. So I believe that's it over there. Yes. You want this egg right here. Grab that. Number six is by Vermin's shop, which is over here. Up over here, actually. You see, Ramon, don't look at the sheep. The sheep is not actually there. Right, number seven is by this house that you can purchase. Yeah, I think it's, what is 50 or 25 grand, I'm not sure. But it's actually there. Let me just see if I can drop that egg. Yeah, drop it. Okay, that's not the spot where it really was. But you get what I mean. It was pretty much there. So, actually. There we go. Okay, so that was seven. Number eight. Behind the mayor's place. So you come all the way up here. And that's it right there. It's pretty much by his little outdoor seating. Number nine is inside Conrad's boat, so make the trip down here. And if you're wondering why you're seeing a whole bunch of animals in random places, that's because on this map I was just having some fun. Just having a bit of a look-see. Maybe Sammy wants something over there. And Conrad. And if everyone wants something today. Okay, but this is number nine. You have to jump into the boat and have the water somewhat above you. Jump out. Now ten, you have to go to the glider shop. Is up above Frank and Marlo. As you can see the building up there. There you have to go up around here. So again, don't mind the random animals I've got out and about. Now trying to give almost every villager their own pet. So here you go, the wanderer's shop. Now it's not behind that, it's behind this tree. Right here. As you can tell. There. Now next one is up by Mill, who is over here. Not the shop. And not the animals over here. So Mill, the wheat farmer. As you can tell, though you cannot pick up any of the wheat. And I think I've got myself stuck. Good job, me. There we go. So you can come over here. Pretty much the back of his house. Right there. Next is up by Elizabeth's house. So you want to go up past James. Up here. You want to come up to this building. This is her house, apparently. So it is in that crack. I actually picked up just before, so it was in that little gap area. So we'll do that. Next is under the cabbage at Abbey's. So we'll come across here. And it is under this cabbage. It's a bit hard to see. Oh, there you go. Next is up by the bridge. So you want to go past Sadie and Karma. Apparently Karma's there. I thought Karma's somewhere else, but well. And that there's where the egg is. Now you actually do have to cross the bridge, even though Easter said not to. You have to on this map. So you got this one here, which is number 15, up front of Moody's place. You got a bucket inside of a bucket at Jones's place, so up for here. And then you got one at a bunch of hay. No, not that hay, I think it's one over here. Yes, the one over here, the one that's pretty much a floating egg. So we'll grab that. Now you gotta go up to Beltran. I think I keep pronouncing his name wrong. So up and over here. Yeah, go past him though. Because it's inside of a fern. So if you go up, I'm gonna go past him. I'm gonna go up the bridge here. Don't mind that. For some reason, I do not have that off. Anyway, you wanna go up to here. To this egg right here, a nice colorful egg. You want that one. Now you want to go to Boris. So we'll actually go this way. Don't mind the dragon. Don't mind the sheep. Now you want this shrub. So just before you go up to Boris, Clovis and everyone else, you want this shrub. Or it's a half under a fern. So you want this one. And then the last one is up over here. Go past the duck. It's right over here. So to actually probably do a better way to see it is, yeah, actually. So if you ignore the duck, all of that is, I believe where the duck pond goes, you want that egg. So you got McCoy in the background, to the right, Beltran to the top, And where that duck is I believe where the duck pond actually goes. So you want to come over here. You want to pick that up. And now you have found all the eggs. Now, that's actually the guide over, but I will actually go and see what we get. Because you can get anything from poop to some nice furniture. Talk to him, you found the ball. You get bunny tickets from him, and you can trade them for this stuff. There we go. So you go up to here, because you have to break them here. You can't break them on your own anvil. So you've got apron, geode, bench. It's actually a bench I do like, but I prefer the light wood. Backpack. Fruit salad. Another geode. Another backpack. Deer shirt, geode, another geode, ooh, blue beetle. I didn't realize we could get animals from this. Yeah, that comes in handy. Must be a rare thing. So we've got a silver jellyfish, another geode, more geodes. That comes in handy. We have quests that requires them. Orange cosmos bouquet. Brown backpack, geode, shorts, backpack, and a stone planter. We didn't do too bad, but yeah. Now you can trade them in for, well, you know, skins, different colored bunny, planters if you want those, any of them, balloons. I'm pretty sure these are storage item. Furniture, you get either one of those three. Hats and aprons. Or you can buy this fountain and have. So yeah, but I will actually buy this. I'll buy two actually. And you don't need to crack them at the end for. You can just crack them out like that. So we've got blue and a purple. Just want to see if they are storage. Yep, they are storage. So if you guys need storage at the start of the game, I recommend probably getting these. So you can have a bit more storage. And maybe make a nice area for them. But anyway, I hope this guide helps you on the river map. Even if you don't have all the town upgrades, the eggs will still be in the same spots. As I did on my stream episode, they were there even without the town upgrades. So, hopefully this actually does help. And have a good one. And happy egg hunting.